gods of the king and queen. This is unbelievable. How can the gods let this happen?
Good day.
Take care. Well met. Those wanted posters of the Grey Fox are everywhere.
By all accounts, he preaches that the attack on Anvil Chapel is an omen of some kind of coming doom. You should go to Anvil and hear him for yourself, if you're interested. They say he preaches outside the chapel every day, rain or shine.
You're a sneaky-looking sort.